I was busy, and honestly, you do it. You know, one of my biggest pet peeves, I think this kind of goes back to the time one, is making the time. And I know that anybody that truly, truly, truly wants something and a change in their life, they're gonna make time. So you need to incorporate it. And, you know, I think the other thing, the other backside to that question is, how do you still spend time with your family and do this business? And number one, again, incorporate it into it. You know, you want to incorporate it in. It made me do more things with my kids. Like, I took them to the park more than I did before because I was looking for moms. I started taking them different places. It started making me look. So I actually turned it around and made it something good for my family. You know, something that we could all do together. And, you know, make sure that you're sitting them down, doing the dream board with them, because I think that if they can understand why mom's leaving again, you know, you can go grab that dream board and go, well, you see this trip that you want right here, or in my daughter's case, these pair of jeans, that's why, right? That's why. So that kind of puts the smile back on their face, and then they're okay with it. But I think you need to do it as a family together, and that's what we did. Barry and I sat the kids down, and we said, look, we really believe this business is going to change our entire lives. So you got to give mom a break here, dad a break, because we're going to hit this hard for a year, and we think that if we do, you know, look, for my kids, I was already working 60 hours a week. They never saw me. So the promise, the hope that this business was going to do that for us, actually free up my time to spend time with them finally for the first time in their lives, they were willing to give in another year of not seeing me. So I just really think, again, it's about setting those priorities and involving your family too.
Okay, I've got to ask. I'm always talking to moms and their kids are screaming, or they threw a SpaghettiO all over the carpet, or things are going on and it's on three-way calls. Does it matter?
No. I think that you show people that you can do this if you're busy. You show people that you can do this if you're a busy mom. And I think that, you know, when you take your kids with you, that's pretty cool. You know, it's showing the person I just went to that I can pack my kids in the car and come and wrap you. And I can still get on a conference call with my kid asking for a juice cup. You know, I need juice or whatever. I've had that, you know. So I think that you're just showing people how bad you want it and that they can do it too. There's no excuses. No matter how busy you are, you can always find a way around it. So
you're the one that cares the most about your screaming kid. They really don't care. They just want to hear about that wrap.